really used to go. But then the one day, something happened really weird. I'ma look around, but my car disappeared. Mom.
Giuseppe look around, but his car disappeared.
So I got to my gun, and I'ma got to my knife. I'ma call the police, I'm even calling my wife. But the police call her back and said, Giuseppe, somebody's confessed. Your car is not stolen, just a got to repossess. Well, you can call on me name, I'm a don't mind. Push me around any old time. You can touch my wife, right the place. But you touch my car, and I break your face. Mom. So I'ma call up my lawyer, and I'ma raise a big fuss. But he said, Giuseppe, you got to go to court, or else I start taking a bus. Well, I'ma got mad, but I'ma not back down. This guy that took my car, he should have learned by now. You can call me a name,
hey.
I'm a don't mind. Push me around any old time. You can touch my wife,
hey.
In the right place. But you touch my car, and I break your face. Mama. Well, I got to tell you, I should be happy because we won the biggest soccer tournament, right? Yeah, right, but I'm not because my car got repossessed. Right. I had a beautiful 65 Ford, and I put the engine from a Red Valiant in it, and then I had a 15-foot whiplash antenna with a foxtail on the end, and a full-size soccer ball hanging from the mirror, and the racing stripes, and a naughty dog in the back seat, and all are so beautiful, and it's a go. So I got the mad and I wrote this song, and I thought, if you help me sing it, maybe the guy will feel real bad that took it, and he might give it back. So I just learned it. I don't know the words too good. But here's the we go. I'ma sing, you can call me names, and then you sing, hey, just like shut up your face. I'm not the songwriter. I want my car back. And then we get to the end, but you touch my car, and I break your face. Or if you don't want to say that, go like that. So, here we go. Uno, due. Uno, due, tre, quattro. Call me name.
Hey!
I'm a don't mind.
Hey!
Push me around.
Hey!
Any old time.
Hey!
You can touch my wife.
Hey!
In the right place.
Hey!
But you touch my car. And I break your face. You can call my name.
Hey!
I'm a don't mind.
Hey!
Push me around.
Hey!
Any old time. You
hey!
Can touch my wife. Touch my car and I break your
face.
You can call on me now.
Hey.
I'm a don't mind.
Hey.
Push me around.
Hey.
Any old time.
Hey.
You can touch my wife.
Hey.
Any place.
Hey.
But you touch my car and I break your face.
Hey.
Wonderful to be back on the
show. It's nice to have you here, too. And everybody was happy about Italy winning the World Cup as well. You
well, I hope so.
Talk to me about Shut Up Your Face. It's a big hit all around the world. Not necessarily what you do and a lot of artists, but it's got all funny names everywhere.
Yeah, it's been done 13 different ways all over the world.
What's it called in Italy?
Shut up your face. Right, that's the only place that I kept it the same. Everyone else, I changed it.
Yeah.
I can't even count them all. There's a 13. You might know them.
Yeah.
Read them on the card. I mean, that's what I told you. I give them the card.
They said, what is that? Ali, Ali, Ali?
Ali, 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 right.
Yeah, that's
that means
Iceland is Skasmatu Pinsvo.
Right.
Shut up your face.
That's shut up your face.
Mexico is Colati la Baccia.
Yeah, Cacci la Baccia.
Belgium is Agat Manfred.
That's like shut up your guitar.
Holland is a shut up your dike.
Yeah.
I know that, yeah. Huto Chuchakop.
Right.
Right. Okay.
Well, anyway.
You got a beard now. What's the beard for?
Oh, I've been on a diet.
Yeah?
No, I took a pound off my face.
Yeah.
And, you know, I mean, really, it's the same. Hair always been there, but the face was bigger.
So it comes down and it looks like
yeah,
a nice
well, I mean, you know.
And what's with the fur coat? This,
well, I got this in Italy. I was, it's a rare Sicilian kangaroo. Yeah. When the Christopher Columbus, he was here, he took the kangaroos back, and they got together with the summer ducks. Then they got these funny feet, which are suction on the end, and when they go, wop, wop. They laugh at that one at the Italian clubs.
Thanks very much, Joe. Okay. All the best with the record. It's
thanks
called
a lot.
You Touch My Car and I Break Your Face. This is Joe Dolce. Going to be another one. We'll be back with the cast of... Hey, we're coming back with...